Hey guys, it's me, Steven, Prince of the Boy, bringing you the final video for August 5th, 2023. We're doing Ty the Tasmanian Tiger 2, Bush Rescue. So the mission we're doing today, we're starting off with Volcano Rescue. Rescue trapped bush rescue volcanologist from Mount Boone. Recommended equipment, the thermo bunya.
G'day, son. Let me know if you need a hand, okay? Bye, son.
Greetings, Pi Unit.
This one's probably the most annoying mission out of all of these, to me at least.
Dearie me, it's just dreadful, Ty. I've sponsored a team of scientists to explore Mount Boom. Something's gone wrong, and now they're trapped inside the volcano. I feel so responsible. I'm their patron, you know.
You patronize them?
Oh, no, no, I just give them money. I'm frightfully worried. It's been ages since I've heard from them. You must go inside and make sure they're okay.
Relax, Dennis. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Is that even necessary for me to keep progress? This whole video is going to be dedicated to this mission. I didn't even tell it to do that. I think I have to do this to continue forward. I'm almost certain this door is locked unless I do that puzzle. Maybe? A lot of these are side for collectibles, not even for the main mission. I don't know where I'm at. I don't like the camera view of this mission. Oh no, so that wasn't even necessary. Wow, I was about to press for nothing. That's not what I pressed.
Over here. Boy, are we glad you found us. Our lava pod's cooling crystals defrosted, stranding us here.
No worries. You can have some of my cooling.
Thanks. We better get out and let Dennis know we're okay. He's probably worried himself silly by now.
El needs a hand, mate. Rex was exploring a sunken wreck when a school of sharks moved in. He's stuck down there and we have to save him before his air runs out.
Okay, our next mission is going to be Teeter Tottering Inferno. Save the hiker from the lava flow at Sulfur Rocks. Recommended equipment, the Frosty Ring, which we have right here. Now that mission is the Green Star.
Thank you.
thought this was the location that I remember. It's been a while since I've played this game. Outside of this playthrough, of course. Been about a year. Another tough mission if you're not prepared for it.
Hey! Over here!
So, as you can see, I'm probably going to DIY myself a bunch of times because I'm a goof. Why? No, no. I hate this mission. I needed to chase me there. I'm gonna end up having to restart this. My jump button did not want to respond. I thought, why does it put me that way? The mission's this way. As you can see, you're gonna hear me complain a lot because this mission is annoying. Well, that's definitely not freaking good. Basically need the golden paw for this mission. The hell! It's called jump. DIY this far, I'm gonna rage quit. I hate this damn mission! If I die like five more times, we're beating the game without completing this mission. It's not an It's not a necessity to me. We're not 100% in the game or anything like that, so we're not playing around with this mission. Because I'm not yelling on the camera 25 times. Because I messed up a jump. You guys seen how close I was to completing it, and I even called that it was going to do that. With the standard paw, you cannot complete this mission. Or at least without a few redos. Come on, aim! Because we're only giving this like two more tries before I just ultimately give it up. There we go.
There was this rock, and then this lava, and then... Calm down, mate. Just tell me what happened from the beginning.
Oh, okay. Well, I woke up at 5 this morning. I had a nice hot shower. Then I cooked some breakfast. I had a nice hot cup of coffee before...
Skip to the end.
Oh, well, I was just exploring this area when one of the pillars sunk into the lava, stranding me here. I thought I was a goner.
Don't worry. Push rescue to the, rescue. Okay, now follow me.
Thanks for saving me, Ty. You're a real hero.
Mate, Lake Barramundi refined.
I can't tell you how freaking stressful that was for me. How much time we got left? We'll do King Squeaver and Bureau Hood. Stop cast students from attacking Bureau and Squeaver's movie set. Now the key is to get back to the beginning of this level. Because I don't feel like I have to do a lot of driving. And I'll get eaten as well. Where is stinking? I cannot get up. Okay, there it is. That mission to Blue Star.
We're under attack!
Somebody please save us!
Thank you.
about it, Tarnation. Yous just wiped out our extras.
Why can't you just leave us alone?
But no buts about it, boy. You messed up for the last time. Now yous get.
Gunner Gunner is still in danger from that bush fire.
So I think I'm going to end out the video here. If you're new to the channel, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.